Hey guys, it's me, Crispin, again. We are going to be doing another Beyblade battle with Kinetic's satomb versus my prototype twin nemesis. So we're going to be doing a 2-point battle. So, turn on the Hunger Games song, let's do this. First battle. 3, 2, 1, let it. Whoa! Alright. That was crazy. That was a tie. So, second battle. 3, 2, 1, let it trip. Looks like it's the two. Oh! The two dodged. So now it's 1-0. Satomb is winning. Start a battle. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, that was amazing. Satomb went out of balance. He got out of balance. He lost it. Alright. 1-1. So once this wins it all. A little intense. This will be the last battle if there's a draw. So, 3, 4th battle. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Obviously the winner is. The winner is Kinetic Satomb with a Genesis Valtriac Godlair. So the winner is Kinetic Satomb with a score of 2-1. So yeah, next battle will be Kinetic Satomb versus Prototype Red Colonel Surprise. So see you later. Crispin out.